Dane! Matt, come on down, Dane. Daniel and Lori, parents of these two fine boys coming next, are going to be moving down to Claremont area. And so I'm blessed that their two sons are going to be baptized before they move down to Claremont.
Amen.
So, Dane, you want to tell everybody when you were saved?
At Children's Church.
Woo! At Children's Church. Awesome. Praise God for Children's Church. Amen. Praise God. Let's pray for Dane today. Father, we thank you for parents who will bring their children to Children's Church. Thank you, Lord, for the grace that Dane found in the gospel. We thank you, Lord, for all that you have done to save him, and now all that you will do to raise him in Christ. We pray your blessings upon him now, Holy Spirit. May you descend on him in a special way. Keep him in all of his ways with Christ. According to his confession of faith in you as his Lord and Savior, we now baptize Dane in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit of God. Amen. Next is Evan now. Evan. Big brother or not little brother? All right, Evan. Everyone's got a personality, don't they? You see those personalities. Evan, tell everyone out here when you gave your heart to Jesus.
Children's Church.
In Children's Church. All right, was that the same day your brother did? Oh, the same day two brothers gave their heart to Christ. Isn't that a great story? That's a great story. Lord Jesus, thank you so much. I see the childlike faith and the joy, the sparkle in Evan's eye. Thank you, Lord, for that sparkle now has Christ in it. Lord, he accepted you at Children's Church. We thank you so much for the love of God that's in his heart and his love for Jesus. May the Holy Spirit descend today. May he never forget the day. May it be a day that he remembers that he was baptized and confessed his love for Jesus. Keep him in all of his ways, we pray. And now we baptize Evan, according to his confession of faith in you as his Lord and Savior. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit of God. Amen.